week here. So a lot of the shops on the street have a sale. I'm not too sure what the sale was. Honestly, I didn't even buy anything because everything was still pretty expensive. I bought like a sticker that was $2, which is probably the most I have spent for a sticker. But other than that, there's a lot of shopping going around, but I was trying to be strong. I really was, because I need to save for Christmas and, you know, I just don't want to spend that much money. So yeah, I'm just going to do a quick little recap of my weekend. Probably do like a weekend in VA versus VA slash DC versus a weekend in New York to see, you know, just the difference. I feel like my weekends here are much different than my weekends back home. But yeah, this should be fun. Keep on watching. Hey, happy Saturday. My voice is a little raspy because I was like screaming yesterday because I was trying to talk loud. But yeah, it's Saturday. Yesterday was really fun. Got home, went to bed, nothing crazy. I don't even think I recorded that much, but it's because I be forgetting that I'm doing a video. But today I'm actually on my, well, about to be on my way to meet up with one of my friends from grad school. She's actually here in the area working, so we're just gonna meet up, chill, eat. I'm pretty hungry right now. It's about to be 2 and I haven't eaten anything. Let me show you guys my outfits. I don't know how to like show it. OOTD, OOTD. This is nice. I feel like mad comfortable right now. Oh, let me throw my jacket on. Yes, yes. This is a nice, comfortable look. Can y'all see me? Oh, my hair's actually cute today, so I'm like comfortable in my hair. But yes. Oh. Let me throw on a scarf. Yes. I like this. This is cute. Yup. That's it right there. All right. Oh, my little bag. How cute is this, like, little Telfar bags? They are so cute. I be feeling like mad stuff be flying out of the bag, though. Like, I don't know. I can't fit too much, or like I feel like things like a lipstick or a chapstick could slide out, but it's so cute. It looks like a summer color, but I've been trying to wear it more in the fall since I got it like in October or September. But yeah, this is the full fit. We about to go. My Uber's outside. Bye. Tired today. I think you can see it in my face that I'm tired, but it's Sunday and I'm gonna go to CVS to try to get some Christmas decorations because I want to put up my Christmas tree today. I bought a really cute one. Hopefully it's not too big because I live like in a studio, so I don't want to take a mad space with a tree. But I invited my boo and his little brother to help me decorate. So let's see how this goes. It's a little gloomy today, but still a nice day. I want to take a nap. Thank you. You know, anything about my mom is that she loves Christmas. Like, she goes hard every year with the decoration. Sometimes they could be a little cheesy, but it's still cute. Also, I don't know if you guys do this, but in my family, once Thanksgiving comes, it's Christmas time. Like, this is why you'll see Happy Thanksgiving and Christmas decorations, because we just can't wait. We have to do Christmas as soon as Thanksgiving comes. Oy.
About drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in Simone in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name? Rah!
What they gonna get though?
Desecration, defamation. If you wanna bring it to the masses, face to face, now we escalating. When I have to butt boost the asses, mean on ya, like a dream. When I'm rumbling, you're gonna scream, mama. So bring drama to the king, Brahma. Then fight at you with extreme.
And I want to dedicate this video to my daughter Lassie. She unfortunately passed away a few months ago, and the holidays just didn't feel the same without her. We all miss her so much, and we're just so glad we have these pictures of our last Christmas and holidays together from last year. But thank you guys for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video.